Got it.
Well, hello. Here we have Lily's African peacock cichlid tank.
Send it.
Send it. Go fishing.
Go fishing.
Last time on
Joey Slam Z.
That's a spicy meatball.
They're going ham.
You want to feed the goat?
No way. For real? Give me a couple. One more. Yeah. These are really cold.
Hey, oh god. Oh.
Based on the noise, you can tell where I'm at, guys. We're back at Predatory Fins. We're going to go ahead and pick up Lily, her new pets and everything like that. We're going to be getting, believe, some African cichlids, I think is the move. Well, guys, as you can see, there's a lot of peacock cichlids here, but I have my select few here. I have the Ali, the Platinum. I have this beautiful yellow one with these fins. I have the Geophagus. I have a couple, as you can see here. You're going to go ahead and pack these up, get them ready to go, and head home. Can you give me a hand? Help me. Alright guys, well, we're heading out here. Thanks so much for everything. Bro, enjoy that trip. Bro, I can't wait to go ahead and see that footage. Guys, don't forget to subscribe. Oh, it's raining. But we're out of here, bro. I appreciate you. Alright, man.
Who's driving? You or Chandler?
I am. What? What do you mean? What's that supposed to mean? Well, come back. That's how you're saying bye to me?
Well, after a very, 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 very long trip, we finally made it to Lily's, and we're gonna go ahead and surprise her with her brand new fish.
Yeah. Got it.
Well, hello. Oh, you're holding the dog's butt.
Yeah.
What's going on,
Spoon? Oh my god, what do you have?
I have a gift for you, but wait. You must greet me with a kiss.
No.
Perfect.
Sorry.
Open. I have no hands.
I have no hands. I got.
Perfect. Hold.
Hello.
Beautiful. Hello, 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 Scoops.
Hi, honey.
Hello, Rosie. Hello, my love. Now, my also love, I come bring amazing amounts of gifts. But first, we got to go ahead and check out the tank.
Oh, my God.
No peeking.
Okay, sorry.
Well, guys, this is the final product. Here we have Lily's African peacock cichlid tank. And it looks gorgeous, pristine. Look at all the bubbles. Who doesn't like bubbles? You know, I know someone who likes bubbles. So like I was saying, guys, we have everything here. We have some baby jewels, right? They're all very personal, nice African cichlids. Like I said, look at these guys. There's so many different colors, guys. But before then, let's go ahead and show Lily her brand new gift. Behold,
yes,
we must have flash. Look at all the colors. We got albinos, we got whites. We got a whole bunch of stuff. So what we're gonna go ahead and do is to show the slayers how awesome they look. We're gonna go ahead and acclimate those guys. So be free.
Okay.
Add them to the tank. Hopefully it does not overflow.
Yeah.
You just did a water change
I
or something?
I just did a water change.
That's my girl. Learning from the best. Oh, it's getting a little tight. Put it down, put it down. Hup. Let go. Perfect. That was close. That was close. But here, you can go ahead and appreciate these guys right now. As you can see, the yellow one almost has a twin, but now he has some blue fins on the bottom. We have also a very unexpected guy. This guy right here is really cool. Go away, Jewel, go away. You're stealing the limelight. Everything looks really good. So we're going to let these guys acclimate. But in the meantime, look at them. Everything looks so good. I'm so proud of you. You're doing a great job. Right here, pound it. Look at all the colors.
He's amazing.
Yeah, everyone's about the same size right now, so it's gonna be perfect. There shouldn't be any bullying around. We also have caves, we have driftwood, we have everything we need to make sure that these fish live their best life inside of this tank. So can you do me a favor? Did you feed them today or no?
I haven't, actually.
All right, let's go ahead and feed them.
Okay.
Feed them now. Feed them now, I said.
Ah, what? Watch out.
All right, go ahead and feed them.
Feed them shrimp pellets.
Oh, I love shrimp pellets.
I love these.
All right, let's see what you got.
All right, my friends.
Let's see what happens.
Let the fog.
Oh, there you go. All it takes is one to eat and
they're so
flared up. Oh my god, they look so good.
Yeah.
They look so good.
And these two over there exploring.
Yeah. Yeah, drop a couple.
Drop a few.
Oh yeah, get them all excited. Look at them go, they're so fast. Oh man, honestly, these guys right here are definitely gonna go ahead and brighten up the tank more than it already is, because we have these live plants. We have the water lettuce that I go ahead and bring over once in a while, and they actually forage off of those. So it's gonna be perfect. I'm so excited. I can't wait. So
beautiful.
I shall
I'm
see
emotional.
You. Oh, it's okay. Come.
They're so cute.
Welcome. Where's the kiss?
New fish.
Thank you. Thank you. So, you know, like I said, happy wife, happy life.
It always works out when you go ahead and have someone who loves fish just as much as you do.
Yeah, they're awesome.
All right, so we'll be back when they're acclimated.
Look at this guy. He looks like he's smoking a cigar.
What's he doing? Oh my God.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
He's
pay attention. It is time to go ahead and finally add our newest inhabitants in your tank, okay? Are you excited?
Yay.
All right, go ahead and grab this bag. Come on, Swell.
Okay.
Hold. Come on. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. You got this.
Alright.
Alright, perfect. What we're gonna go ahead and do is actually open up this bag and pour them inside of this bucket because I don't like to go ahead and add the same water into the tank. So wait.
Scooby.
What's Scooby? Oh, Scooby wants to see the
fish
too.
Excited, yeah.
Alright, go ahead. Go ahead and open up that bag.
Alright.
And pour our new friends right into this bucket.
Oh my gosh.
You got this.
Okay.
Can you help?
Hold the bucket.
I got it. Open up the bag.
Go fishies.
Go fishies.
Go.
We got everybody in. Oh yeah. My gosh. Look at the colors right here.
They're so great.
Look at that. Mmm, smells really good too.
Yeah. Mmm, they've been pooping in here.
Yum.
So we're going to go ahead and do it one by one with the help of Lily and I. We're going to go ahead and show you how awesome these fish really are from predatory fins. So I got Lily behind the camera now.
What's up?
Going on. So what we're gonna go ahead and do is I'm gonna show you each and every single fish we got since I didn't get to show you at predatory fins. So here's Mr. Albino. Whoa.
Oh my goodness.
Very fast. Actually, I'm just gonna grab this. This is a geophagus right here, guys. If you look at the colors on that.
It's gorgeous.
It almost looks like he has mascara running like that. It looks like he's been crying. He got broken up the night before. So.
Oh my goodness.
So he's doing all right. Let's go ahead and see what else we can get here. Look at this guy. Look at the yellow with some of the bluish blackish right there. Let's see if we can get the fin to come out. Look at that.
He's awesome.
Amazing. Great, great, great quality fish. I really want to show you guys this albino, but he is very, very, very quick. I'm having a very tough time, but we'll show you this blue one right here. Check out this blue
Let's
one.
Let's see him. Look oh at my that. Gosh.
Look at the colors on this one, guys.
That's amazing.
Gorgeous. And there's going to be some orange here. He has some white on top of his fins right here, guys. You can see
beautiful.
That. There's some white, a little bit of white. But we're going to add that guy back in there. What else we can go ahead? Let's go ahead and try to grab the legend that's been avoiding me the entire time.
You're trying this albino.
Yeah, this guy's really, really, really got my back. But I am Joey Slam, and I get him all the time. Look at the albino.
Oh my gosh.
Perfect platinum fish right here, guys.
He's awesome.
Amazing. Look at the red eyes right here. You can't really see the red eyes.
Oh yeah.
But yeah. Whoa. Whoa. There you go. So we have those, and what we got left are these little guys right here. Here you
Aww.
Go. Look at this one.
What a cutie.
What a cutie pie. So we have a couple here. So what we're gonna go ahead and do is add these to the tank safely, and I'll show you what they look like very soon. All right, here we go. We're gonna add them one by one. I'm gonna show you the colors. Look at this geophagus here. Looks amazing. Looks like mascara is running down, like I was saying. Oh, I can't wait. Here, let's go ahead and follow this. Check it out.
Cutie.
You. Oh, wow. Welcome to your new home. That's really, really pretty. Looks absolutely perfect for this tank. Hold. Be
wait,
nice,
Mr.
Banana.
Banana.
Be nice. All right, here we go. We'll go ahead and get Banana V2, version number 2. So here we have Banana version 2, but with a little bit of blue and black right here.
Gorgeous.
Look at the colors right there. I didn't even notice how pretty that one is. Whoa.
I know.
We're gonna go ahead and add this one to the tank.
How exciting.
Here we go. Whoa.
Whoa, that was so fast.
Wow, real quick. All right, we have more now. Whoever else gets in this hand will come with. Oh, here's the little cherry. Ooh. Look at the red. You guys didn't get to see this one before, but look at that.
Gorgeous.
Amazing. Again, shout out to Predatory Fins for always hooking it up for Lily and I.
Thanks, Rod.
Wow.
Gorgeous.
We got more. Don't worry, we got more. Let's see which one will go ahead and come home next. Oh, it's the blue one. Here comes the blue one. We'll look one more time.
Oh, spectacular.
I can't wait to see it in the tank.
I know.
Wow. So fast. Come on.
Already just finding, like that.
Yeah, just like that, finding his hiding place. Who's next? Is it time for Mr. Albino? Look
turn.
At that. Oh my gosh, guys.
Amazing.
Here we go. Another one going in. Oh, yes.
Oh my gosh.
definitely one of the best additions so far in this tank. I'm so excited.
Yeah.
And we got a couple more. We got this guy who almost looks like a little ghost. You guys haven't seen this one yet.
Ooh, I like him.
But look, it looks like a ghost. Nice clear, little pink tint to him.
I love him.
I love him too.
He's wearing eyeliner.
Yeah, right? There
super
you go.
Cool.
Look at that. Amazing.
Woo.
So we got the last three here. And we're just gonna try to scoop them all up at the same time. Look at this little orange guy, actually.
Oh.
I like doing them one by one. Never mind. Here you go. Let's see this one go in.
Whee! Wow.
That was great.
They're so bright.
They're so bright. Very, very vibrant fish. All right, here we go. Here's this orange one that you guys didn't get to see before. We have orange and white, as you can see. Looks
cute.
Great. So what we're gonna go ahead and do is add this one here. Ready? Here you go.
Oh,
look at that. It's like a peach.
Gosh.
And last but not least, the one I want to call Lily. Here we go. Goodbye, Lily.
That's my fish. Oh.
That's it. That is you.
Hello.
Again, shout out to Predatory Friends for always looking out for Lily and I and the Slayer Squad. Are you happy with your fish?
I'm so happy.
Look at them. We have a full tank. It's perfect. And we're going to be upgrading this tank most likely soon when they're full grown and everything like that. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Check out everything that's happening. Give this video a thumbs up. Hit the notification bell. And I'll see you in the next adventure. Booyah.